Good morning friends, I am Suraj Agrawal and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel Gardening is my Passion. Today friends, I am going to show you how to rejuvenate your old plants of the Bougainvillea, how to fertilize them, what is the actual fertilization composition. This is the 22nd February 2019 and I am removing all the dead branches from the here, and these are the all some of the branches are totally dried up. And you have to remove, cut off all the, prune the dead branches, and the new shoots are coming up from here. You can see new leaves are coming out, and you have to cut off the dead twigs and let the new shoots come up, and new leaves will come up and new flower will come up here. And I'll show you the Montu Ghorai and my Bolaram Manna assistants are cutting off the dead twigs and come back again. Thank you. So friends, all the dead twigs are removed now, and now I will show you how to fertilize, how the mixture of the fertilizer. And before that I will show you how in the month of October, what was the situation here, all the containers, all the plants were full of blooms. Have a look of that video, we will come back again. Thank you very much. So friends, now I am telling you how to fertilize the plants. You have to apply mixture of fertilizer, and these mixture of fertilizer, these are commercially available in the market. These are the packets of mixture of fertilizer, 30 rupees per kilo per kg. And if you want, you can make it of your own. There are 8 to 9 components. If you want, I can show you the ratio and proportion here. And take around 1 kg of mustard seed powder. These will be applied here, and 1 kg of mustard seed powder, and add here around 300 gram of bone meal or bone powder. These are the 300 gram of bone meal and bone powder, and it's add 200 gram of horn meal or horn powder or horn meal. These are the also horn meal. Add 100 gram of neem cake powder, 100 gram of neem cake powder, and add 200 grams of super phosphate, 200 gram of super phosphate, and 50 gram of DAP. Add 50 gram of DAP, and in that add 50 gram of potash, 50 gram of potash. And now I'll be adding NPK, 10 26 26 or 14 35 14. This is the NPK available in the market. Add around 100 gram of NPK. So in total, the total fertilizer mixture will be around 2 kilos, and I will be applying 50 grams per container, 12 inch container. I will be applying 50 gram each. Now today I will be applying 50 gram each, and after 1 month I will be again applying 50 gram each. And this is the all the fertilizing of your compound. Now I am fertilizing the containers here. You can see I am applying all this fertilizer here, 50 gram of mixture fertilizer. Just till the land and just add this 50 gram of fertilizer here, and after adding the fertilizer, water it properly, and just see how I am doing it. After applying the fertilizer, I am tilling the land here so that the fertilizer can be mixed easily. Now I am applying in the next container. This is all a 12 inch container. The plants are 2 years old plant, and I applying it here around 50 gram fertilizer in each, and apply it first and then till the land, till the soil here. I am just tilling the soil here, and you can see. And after 1 month, again I will be applying 50 gram each. So in total there are 20 containers here, 20 plants, and today I will be applying around 1 kg, and the rest 1 kg I will be applying after 30 days or 1 month. So these are the all the composition of fertilizer for the bougainvillea, and within 1 month or more you can see the how there will be full of leaves and full of blooms here. So this is the another I am applying this fertilizer, and these are all now you can see very easy. And now I am applying water here, just water the plants, and water the plants every alternate day, because the summer is approaching and they will need proper watering for the bloom to occur, all the flowers to occur, and all the leaves will come out. And this is a beautiful, and you will see the amazing result after 1 month. So just keep on watching, I am showing the all the updates. Thanks. So friends, just I demonstrated how to fertilizer, what will be the mixture of fertilizer, what will be the amount of fertilizer you have to add all the plants. There are 20 plants here, and just see how I applied it. So hope I could make clear everything, and hope you like the video. If you like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. And if you are very new to my channel, please 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 subscribe my channel. I'm going to give a lot about the fertilizing and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice.